So at this point, I have to, this is when the streaming starts, right? And I'm supposed to, like, just kill a few minutes or something?
No, you're all set.
Oh, we're all set?
Yeah.
Oh. Patricia. Is she there? Oh. The lady's not ready. Hi. Hi, so you don't have to explain much, as the other people did before you, because you're singing in English. Is there anything about this you want to say before you sing it? This is Baby Doe, you understand. Okay.
Thank you.
in case you don't have perfect pitch, that's a C sharp in this piece. And that's way different from a C, okay? Isn't it? I think it is. I've never sung either one, but I think it's way different. It sounds like you've made it technically so easy for yourself. I don't just mean the C sharp, but the whole thing. And it has lots of challenges physically, this thing. And I have to say, I get the words really amazingly well. Of course, when she's on C sharp, I don't really want to hear the words. I just want to hear a beautiful C sharp. But every other time, you know, I thought, really, really good. Do you want to, on the very ending of the whole thing, do you want to make it to the very end and cut off together? I'm not asking you what Moore wrote. I'm asking you what you would like. This is opera. Sometimes we don't do it, you know. It would be nice. I mean, audiences are always thrilled when orchestra and singer end at the same time, right? No, but it just, I don't know, it's like some phenomenon. You just think it's amazing. Right, so she's very close to making it. Could you move your 16ths along? And that way your phone will ring and she'll hire you again, and you know, okay, all that stuff, okay? And we'll have this beautiful cutoff as if you were kissing every man in the room, almost, you know? Okay, terrific. So have you ever been in this environment where you are the only female in the room?
Yes.
Like in a fraternity house or something like that, okay? God forbid. Okay, so, and you're very pretty. I mean, you are, but also Baby Doe is very pretty, okay? And she's dressed well because it's a special day for her, right? So she's in a cigar-smoking masculine environment where there are no frills, no poetry, no refinements, just, you know, we're all men here, you know, blah, 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 okay?
Yeah.
Spittoons on the floor, you know, all that stuff. You come in, you stop them with that one line thing, if you can even call that a recit, whatever it is, that first gentleman, please. And then, how fascinated are they with you?
I think they're completely taken aback.
Right. Engrossed? Yeah, I mean, more than engrossed. I mean, this is, wow, this is like poetry standing there in a dress, you know? And everything that their wives are not, and everything that they probably would desire. And then you add to that, knowing that you're fascinating them, you're making up these words that are so, they're not exactly suggestive, but they certainly are sensuous. I am a child of the moon, and always, right? And I am mining heavenly ore. Whoa, I mean, that is, don't you think? I think you're not using, I'm getting the text. I'm not taking back that compliment, but I'm not getting it with that knowledge that everything you do, just you could do this with your hand or this with a consonant, is turning somebody in the room on, you know? And yet she's not saying anything that could land her in jail. She's, you know, she's not doing the yum-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da, you know, none of that stuff, right? So if I came near you, could you speak the words into so that this microphone could pick you up? Okay, not the gentleman please part.
Gold is a fine thing.
That's just a diction class. Come on.
For those who...
No. That's okay. I don't want a diction class. I want everybody here to be pro-gold, and by the end of this aria, they're all going to say, where do I sign? I want to be silver, because Baby Doe is silver, and if that's what silver is, sign me up, right? So gold is a fine thing. This is a fake compliment that you're going to withdraw in a minute, right? Okay.
Gold is a fine thing. For those who admire it, gold is like the sun.
Yeah, big deal.
But I am...
But I mean, is there a better word for an artist than the word but? I mean, it automatically makes contrast, right? So the sun is Macy's and the moon is Saks. Okay, whatever. Okay, let's do that again. Gold is the sun.
Gold is like the sun. But I am a child of the moon.
Well, can we use the word child? Because these guys are all in their 60s, right? But I
am a child.
What's so funny? Come on. I mean, why are you called Baby Doe, for instance? Why not Madame Doe or something, you know, okay? But I am a child. Where do English words get their meaning from? Initial consonants, right, come on.
But I am a child of the moon.
Yeah?
And silver. Silver is the metal of the moon.
Silver is the metal of the moon. Do we like alliterations?
Yes.
Do we adore them?
Yes.
Do they turn these guys on?
Yes.
Okay. Do their wives alliterate? No! Come on! Would you mind going back to but I? Softly.
But I am a child of the moon.
I'm just little helpless me.
And silver. Silver is the metal of the moon.
Yeah?
Secret smiler.
Alliteration, hello?
Secret smiler, wrapped in wonder.
Oh, wow. Gazing, is it, or something? What's
floating.
It? Floating, yeah.
Floating in her cloudy magic.
Is this making you nervous? I'm sorry.
No.
Okay. In other words, you have to manipulate these guys without doing anything that seems manipulative, right? And isn't that how innocence can be so attractive, you know? It's mock innocence, which means it's more innocent than real innocence by calculation, yeah? I am mining heavenly ore. Would you like some heavenly ore, guys? Step right up, you know? So, and we're on Facebook, hello. I can't believe this. that's what I need in this piece, okay? When you have the melody, I want to hear you more. Like, especially the recap. Yeah, she can't sing a descant on top of you if you're not really front burner of the stove, okay? Are we on the same page about this? Okay. That's probably not who you are, Patricia, but you have to be that for this area.
Starting at
the beginning, of course. I don't think anybody here has signed on to silver yet. Okay. Their wives handle octave leaps? Do they crescendo? Don't their wives crescendo? Doesn't everybody crescendo when they jump an octave? Right. Can you be fascinating by not crescendoing? Wow.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you be fascinated? All right, okay. Floating. You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. One chapter left musically to turn them around from gold, right? So, and she's going to play the melody. You're going to float in. This is like Musetta's last phrases, you know? When she starts, I don't know if you sing that, but she said all she wants to say. Now she's going to like really inflame Marcello. So now you're going to, if you think you've been suggestive before now, I need triple. And I am a, what is it? I am a, just a little child in a wedding dress. Wow. Okay. Echoes the, can we do echoes the, is that too hard of a phrase? Don't you echoes the, every man is watching you. Work it. Oh, Ksenia, you can go faster than that. Please, you can go any faster. And if you could say one more thing, what would you say to these gentlemen here? Yes. Would you like a pen? You know, something like that. Have I convinced you? You know, yeah. So I've never heard it sung better. So that's really great, really great. And it's very full of challenges, this thing. But we just have to make sure that you use the words to the utmost to corral these guys. Cool. Thank you so much. It's a pleasure. You too.